Hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Dr. Dhanashree Kanade.
Okay, and where do you stay?
I stay in Vilepalle East, just near the station, bank opposite to the Sri Butterfly School.
Okay, how old is your child?
She'll be 3 now.
Okay, so what kind of institutes were you looking out for her?
Basically, I started with Sri Butterfly as a mother-toddler concept. Very few institutes had this mother-toddler thing, and Parla East, I think only Sri Butterfly had it. Basically, we thought that the kids were too small to put them or make them travel at the age of 1, 1.4, 1.6. Since it was near to my place, we started with the mother-toddler concept, and later we liked the school so much, so that I continued with the playgroup.
Okay. So, what are the other options apart from Sri Butterfly, that you consider?
I had considered a couple, like in Parla East, obviously to cut down the travelling, we had considered Treehouse, we had considered Gurukul, then we had considered Eurokids, and in West we had considered Greenfields and Kokobara, but I think they were too far away for her, so we dropped them eventually.
Okay, and why did you choose Sri Butterfly over all the other options?
Because for a few points, like we discarded most of the schools, like in Treehouse we heard that the hygiene was not up to the mark. Then in Eurokids we had some inputs which were not very favorable. And in Gurukul we thought it would be a typical Gujju culture. We just thought, see, all these things are just heard of, and we thought Sri Butterfly is the perfect platform considering the live music concept they have, which is not in any of these schools, and plus the overall atmosphere we thought was very nice.
Okay. So, with your experience, would you like to highlight two good things about Sri Butterfly?
Definitely, there are many points that could be highlighted. The best thing about Sri Butterfly is, first of all, the live music platform that they are providing. My daughter is extremely passionate about music and dance, but I think these kids are too little to put them to any academy and make them do the rigorous training for 1 hour. So this is the perfect platform. And secondly, the staff is very loving. It's not a student-teacher relationship, but they are very motherly, and I can really vibrate with them very well considering the kids. Secondly, the concepts that they have been taking, apart from the academic part of it, they're so practically useful, and they're so very present in their day-to-day life and their environment that the kids are becoming more and more oriented about the environment in the right way. So, and teaching things is one thing that we may be able to do at home, but teaching them in the right atmosphere and in the right way is perfect, I think. We are very happy about it.
Okay. And would you have any suggestion for our butterflies?
Not really, because we are very happy. We can we are witnessing the progress that my child at least has made through this journey of our butterflies. She has become a totally different person, like the cognitive skills, the gross motor, fine motor activities that are taken care of separately, they are really wonderful. I don't think we can suggest anything to them.
Okay, and how likely are you to recommend Sri Butterfly to other parents on a scale of 1 to 5? 1 is the lowest and 5 is the highest?
Yeah, I would really rate Sri Butterfly as 5 on the scale. And definitely I can recommend, because I at least have not had any experience that unfavorable experience, I would say, with Sri Butterfly. Not even one.
Okay. So, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.